First, Listening to Learn is a digital interview tool. Interviewing students one-on-one, asking them to do math without paper and pencil, has pushed me to learn more about how students reason numerically than I ever did before in my years of teaching. In Listening to Learn, we've provided all that teachers need to interview students, from kindergarten students on up, based on years of research that we've done for more than 1,000 interviews. When we interview, we ask students to solve problems mentally, without paper and pencil. Whenever they give an answer, we always follow up with a question, how did you figure it out, or how do you know, or some way that prompts them to explain how they reasoned. One thing we've learned is that a student's right answer can hide a misconception, while a student's wrong answer can mask understanding. Answers alone are never enough. It's from listening to students' explanations that we learn what they understand.